Boarding to Horizon Luna Colony. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Science will reveal the truth. The true struggle is for the superiority of ideas.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
All systems operational. D.Va, ready for combat.
My will.
Hold fast! Do not let them through!
Ligdom Karula.
Allow me to repair the damage. Regenerating your cellular structure. This will restore you.
I have found the enemy! Come and face me!
Not yet. This will heal you. Pawing the delay.
Alpha powers, forward shield.
Allow me to repair the damage.
On the bad guys.
I'm under attack.
Don't worry, my friend.
Thank you.
This will restore you.
Get them off me.
Good afternoon. How are you? How are you? Well, I'm sorry to hear that. Any reason why? Is it work or something or...
Activating self-destruct sequence.
Get into position!
Your strength
fades. Do something!
Heroes never die!
Ah, damn it.
You go, Wakateki Okuro!
30 seconds.
There was a flaw in my approach. to repair the damage.
Ah, I see. Moving, yeah. Yep, moving can be stressful.
This will restore you.
Please move behind the barrier.
Injured again.
Goddamn hell.
Team up for special attack. Heroes never die.
Let's surrender to my will.
Okay.
traveling to Horizon Luna Colony. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Bob is the hottest Overwatch character. Change my mind. I mean,
science will reveal the truth.
I mean, if you like dating robots, then that's fine.
Attack commences in
person. I mean, like, Overwatch pretty much has a hot guy for everything. You got the African dude with Doomfist, you got the sexy Japanese man with Hanzo, you got the sexy American with McCree. What else? No, I think that's pretty much it. Oh, and you have Torb if you like short people.
Forward,
my friends!
I thought you were going to be one.
Get into position.
I hear Bastion.
Bearing the damage. Not ready. This will heal you. Going to the Yeshu. Help me. Surrender to my will.
Take me off the objective. Join me in glory.
This will restore you. Regenerating your cellular structure.
Objective A is captured. Commence attack on objective A.
Oh, we did kind of work as a team, and the other team only has a D.Va for a tank, and they're running a Bastion with all DPS, and Anna's doing a fucking good job.
Bad guys, heads up.
I'm under attack. We can
hold up. Get into position.
It's
What the fuck?
Nanoboost is ready. Get in there. There was a flaw in my approach.
Now here's where we fuck up.
I require assistance. Repairing the damage.
I think I got arms. We kept pulling off. I recently found out that Mora's heal does not go through barriers. Yeah. And of course the Hanzo gets it. Of course the Hanzo fucking gets it. And it's mine. It's yeah, this is when it kills me. Okay, 54%, that's better.
Epic. Pure class.
Let me see what it is. I am unsure. I have not heard this one before.
Science will reveal.
Also, if you love the music, go to the site I have listed.
You have my thanks.
Thanks, Moose Burglar. Really, have we now? Hey, I can't hear her speaking.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round one.
Oh, yeah. Okay. How I hate control, how I hate control so much.
I need healing.
Well, of course, you're also up way over there. Sim.
Get into position.
My ultimate is charging.
I love Miss Genji's name. Stop. Sorry, his thighs.
Power grows. Injured again.
Fuck me. Thank you, Wolfie. That got us both.
Enemy turret ahead. Enemy turret down.
When faced with a setback, we must challenge our assumptions.
Well, not unlucky. I mean, like the Sombra hack me, so Sombra hacked me and I didn't have faith. Ah, fuck me, I wasn't watching the Doom. Come on, Kiara! I believe in you! Oh no, wait, you're already dead, damn it.
When faced with a setback, we must challenge our assumptions.
Okay, we got Bob out.
Justice reigns from above!
Heroes never die.
Oh, can we get it?
Best round.
Yeah. Good shit.
My teleporter is online.
Score 1-0.
If everyone performs their
Yeah. Usually I'm stuck soul healing as Moira. Usually I go Mercy if there's like a Rein or something, but with Moira it's just like Moira used for everything else just because she can survive more.
Spotted them. I'm under attack.
Oh, nice shot there, Ash. Yeah, like after the wasn't really a buff, it was a revert on Mercy. It's just like Moira. Why do we have three healers? We should not have three healers, goddammit. Downside with Moira I found out recently is that her main heal does not go through barriers. So you can't heal someone behind a Rein shield.
Meteor strike!
God damn it. What don't we have? Well, time to be a masochist.
Your safety is my primary concern.
It's very subtle, and I don't think... I'm trying to remember when she came out. Did anyone... Did they cover that with her interactions? Because I know a lot of YouTubers do that. Also with Mei. Like, if you're playing with a Mei as Moira and she left shifts, do not... try to heal her with your primary heal or your ward. The only way you can heal her in that state is your ultimate.
I'm on fire! I recommend moving behind my body.
Yeah. Meteor strike. Thanks, Mercy. I love you. Why did that not get him off the hook? And of course we got the fucking Lucio.
Get in there,
Bob.
Damn it. Yeah, I know you did, Mercy. Yeah, I know you tried.
I will simulate our upcoming mission to identify all possible outcomes.
I should probably switch to the Rhine. Be better. Even though I hate playing him so much. It's gonna be worse here because I know they're gonna have a fucking Lucio. Why didn't my hoop go off? Bullshit. Eh, well.
I've sighted the enemy.
Come out and face me!
Ash, why aren't you killing the fucking Pharah? Oh fuck, did not want to do that. Oh, fuck. Death, fuck. Fuck. Thank you, Mercy. Damn it. Unacceptable. Oh my, there we go. It's just like, I should not be alive for this long. We have the two main healers and they have both of the debuffing healers. Fuck off! Come on, heal! Yep.
Play of the game.
Well, me or the Widdick.
My will.
Using your Kyoken.
Thank you. Yeah, you did. Yeah, like it was. Yeah, that was a good pocket resing. And very good resing in the fact it was like in the middle of a control match as well done. Not many Mercy players now can do that with confidence. Well, that just goes to show you how good it was. It's just like knowing when to res and when it's in the ideal situation is very good game sense.
Prepare your defenses.
Well, do what you need to do. You know. Yeah, and the fact that in quick play that you don't just like auto goes to DPS because I have like right now on the stream like I had 4 DPS and I'm gonna be solo healing as a Moira most likely. Oh no, wait, he swapped over to the Orisa. And we have the traditional Hanzo and Widowmaker combo, a prime quick play staple. If you don't have Hanzo and Widowmaker on your team, you're not playing quick play.
Shut up. Does it run alone yet?
This will heal you.
saw that coming.
But I did not do anything to stop it.
It's time.
Why? You don't answer High Noon when. You don't answer a dead eye with another dead eye.
Need healing.
And.
Tell me how this feels. Help me.
No, fuck that shit.
This will restore you.
Could death to not touch him?
Perhaps a new methodology is required.
And does he get anything off that? He gets the ash, and that's about it. Ooh, nice shit.
This will heal you.
The enemy is here.
Fine.
Touch from afar.
I don't usually use my sword, but yeah, sorry, Genji.
Surrender to my will.
Based on my calculations, this is the
time. Allow me to repair the damage.
10 seconds to mid.
Help me.
Amen.
I have spotted the enemy.
Team up for special attack.
Ooh, nice shit.
Victory. Play of the game.
It's
two. Yeah. Yeah, because it gets to the 3 and 4. I'm J. Jonak, yeah, sure, yeah. And he gets the most damage done, oh my god. If that doesn't tell you how fucked up Zen is, I don't know what. High Noon down in stereo, yeah. Now, if he didn't do it straight on, that would be better. Like, if you did it from a different angle, that would make kind of more sense, but no, you don't do that, because as soon as you do it, he's gonna get it. He's gonna get the lock on faster than you will.
Science will reveal the truth.
And where's a good spot here?
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Ah, and two tanks. Nice. Yeah. Yeah, it's nice to have another person that can heal, but, you know, I'm used to it by now. Like, I mean, only 188 hours of mercy. Not that bad.
I can't wait to see you all in
action. Actually, no, that's not what I want. No, I didn't have it for most of my Overwatch career. I just changed it recently. But yeah, I think it sums up the whole support meme thing at the moment.
This will heal you.
Escorting the payload.
Yeah, because nobody fills in quick play. It's just like I came up with the theme for quick play is there is no team in quick play, only you.
I need to surrender to my will.
Get into position.
I'm ready to move. Fuck off, Ed. Yes, of course we need to get the payload. But the problem is we got too much shit being blown at us and not enough shields to protect us. Ah, fuck. Oh, that was way too close.
This will heal you. Surrender to my will. It appears we have suffered a minor setback.
Agon for the Dovnesty!
Kill the Mahol! Charge, tell me how this feels. This will restore you.
Do that.
Get in there, Bob!
And there we go. There, Ash has terrible aim. Yeah, because I'm pretty sure, just from right here, she was on the bridge to the right and just like
that
not hitting me worth a damn. Sounds like me when I play Ash, because I can't play Ash worth a damn as well. Here comes the Briggle. Yeah, I heard the same thing as well.
This will heal you. Surrender to my will.
Hold the payload.
Restore it. This will restore you.
Sorry, Hog.
No one can hide on my side.
Yeah, it's nice meeting people from this game, but I demand, if we work together as a team, I would demand way too much of you, so I like to talk to people about Overwatch, but not play with them. I like how the Widow is just like nowhere near the point. Yep, and that'll be it.
Play of the game.
And when people usually play tanks, they don't play the Yuritsa or the Rhyme, which means you're stuck with situations like this. But 11k, I'll take it.
Traveling to Hanamura. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
And let's do some mercy. Which mercy do I want? I'll be him.
I'll be watching over you.
You have my thanks.
Hey, thanks for the follow, man. I appreciate it.
True self is without form. Consider only victory. Make defeat an impossibility in your mind.
Why did you switch over to the Anna?
There is disquiet in
the soul. Crying out loud. Well, now that I know they got a tracer, I'm not gonna.
Science will reveal the truth. I'm under attack.
This
is my will. Regenerating the cellular structure.
Wait for it!
Touch from afar. Not your